Yeah. No way. No way that's gonna work out. Little slow. Ooh, get off me. Okay, a little scary, but we're through. How about an axe, please? Good lord, the bee drops. Full bee and no axe, of course. Thank you. At least these guys can drop axes. If we get lucky, we'll speed things up. Egg. Lucky. Don't mind if I do. Anyway. Slid it through. Probably got enough HP now. Please, game. Yikes. Just gonna use the bee so I don't end up butting up against one I can't pick up soon. When that eventually happens. No second boot this time, but that's fine. Cycle there. Ow, just throw it the wrong way. Thank you. That's bad. Capped on white, that's a good thing. Going in here. We use one or two of those. That is fine. He is on me this time. Get off me. Made that as scary as possible. Oh boy, get off. Good stuff. Slow axes, dude. Spinning through here because we probably get a lot of B drops. Wow. Okay, game. Good evening, Koizer. Hope you're doing well. Thank you. Oh yeah, I'm doing good. Got a little Dungeon Explorer, a little bit of wine. Got a run that's actually off to a good start for once. It's not very common with this category. Trying to improve this time, and we're making a lot more risky moves this time around. Doesn't start out that way, at least not with this character, because he has a very low starting agility stat. Every time you get an agility boost, your actual movement speed increases. So I got a lot of lucky drops that increase agility, and that has sped things up quite a bit, and that's what you want with a speedrun, so a lot of this is very luck-based. Let's take a stamina. Oh, that is the wrong way. Not do that. Some good attack power. Yeah, I don't even need that boot. I picked up so many. That's what increases your agility, by the way. We are capped on speed. We're moving as fast as possible. I was planning on taking a detour because during this dungeon, there's a detour you can take where you get one axe and one boot, but I'm just going to skip it because now it's not really worth it. Be the shoes. Don't go down that stairway. Thank you. Yeah, we are zooming. Big time. Let's take, yeah, I'm hoping that's going to help with poison. This next boss just seems to have an obnoxiously high chance of causing poison. And I think higher stamina helps prevent it, at least to some degree, but I have not been able to confirm that. If he does poison me, it's a very long fight because all of your stats are temporarily halved. Let's see how it goes. I am going to go out of my way to pick up this potion, just get that 40 HP back. No, don't unfollow. I'll try to learn more. Oh, good. Yeah, here we go. Please, boss. Yeah, I lucked out. I did not get poisoned. You'd know because I'd be cussing up the storm. Poison's real loud, turns out. This is gonna be scary. Please get stuck. Okay. 9 HP, Jesus Christ. Alright, we're gonna take one last purple gem for stamina, just for extra tank and HP on the boss. This is the final dungeon. Thank you. Wow. We are most likely going to die on the last boss. But we can revive and continue. We just lose a lot of our buffs. But that's the easiest way to power through the last fight with this category. It is what it is. Ah, there you go. Wow. Oh, Dave's gonna be pissed. Goodness gracious. That was hair-raising. There's so many close calls. I was telling Dank the other day at 26 was probably on the table with this, but he didn't sound like he believed me. That was some kind of gnome run, and Sol was here to see it. What more can you ask for? And Koizer, Absolute King, showed up. Thank you for the GGs. $25.54 sum of best. I don't know. There's too much green and gold in the splits. I can't be done with this. That's just speedrun science dictates that.